into it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Chief, what was that?
Holy shit!
We gotta fall back.
And it's gonna get a lot soon. It's gonna get a lot noisier. Well, I muted him. My mate, where are you, buddy?
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
How?
How much this is costing you?
The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive.
I do so.
This gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and
yeah.
Move. We need him out in one piece. We plotted you around out of there. Listen up.
I cannot direct weapon here. No, I was gonna drop the MP5. There's only one gun that I won't give them, that's the green hop. The Mafia gun, that's expensive as hell. I can't see them, Matt. Where are they? Matt! There. Where the fuck are they? I can't see them. No fucking snaps either.
Clear the area and Reshkovsky will advance.
Ready to move. There's a gun here as well on the other guy. To my right. that you misses. And your partner join as well. I'm just waiting for my house to come back up. I don't know where it is. We're by the bus. We're about to get the bus. We're by the bus. We're off the court.
Remember, a scratch on Rashkovsky is a scratch off your paychecks. And the quicker you get them out, the more you're paid for it.
No, it's no more. Matty, there's an arm in front of us, so I need it. Can you cover me? There's armor in front of us. Can you cover me? Changing area. The prisoner seems to be hanging back a lot though. Matt, give it a couple of seconds and that health pack can regenerate, mate. Matt, that health pack can regenerate behind us. How's your machine coming? Have you ran out of ammo? Nah. moving. I'm over here, but I don't know what we need to do. There's an armored vehicle here, jump in. Come here where I am, there's an armored vehicle. Jump in the back, quick. Move on our way. Shoot if you can.
Pilot, they have the acid.
Should we just call it a day and do them small missions with you? Yeah, I'm quitting now. Have you been any quests? It's been a while. I keep inviting you, but you haven't been joining. I thought I'd done something wrong. Well, I don't have your number no more, because I thought you hated me. Yeah. Well, I'm sending you an invite. You can invite your missus if you want. Mad Max. Second game invite. Sorry, Mad Killer. Well, there you go, buddy. Yeah, I've sent you an invite. You should be able to join. I'm at the fucking prison. I want to try and get the everything that I need so I can get the Runner 2000. So I'm trying to do, pardon, have a look in Wallstock. Do you remember the Knight Rider? It's the actual car from Knight Rider. It fires rockets and all that sort of shit and machine guns. That's the car that I'm after. But I'm trying to save up for the, what do you call that at the moment? For the lorry. Yeah. On my way. I'm in my Duke. I'm in my Duke of Death. Oh yeah. No, Duke of Death you can get for free. How do you get it for free? Because I got it for free, but I don't know how. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Chris, while you're on. While you're on, I need to do something. What's that? Where's that? I've become an associate. I'm trying to figure out how I can invite you to my motorcycle club, because you've done missions for me, Chris. I've done it. I'm already in one. And I've done it. I'm CEO. I'm the president. I've just got to try and invite. No, I mean the bike club. Oh, okay, so it's removed me from it then. Cool. Oh, you won't let me, will you? Yeah, I might as well give it a go. What's the, the airstrip. Yeah, I've only just got a bunker, so I'm trying to figure out how to upgrade it and then. What I may do at some point. What is that tune? Well, if I share play with you sometime, Chris, can you show me what you got to do? Hang on, just having a drink, right. Because at the moment, I've just got the basic. I need to sort it all out. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how you do that. Fucking hell, your one looks good. Yeah. <laughs> We can't get in. So how do we get out? Fuck here now. Oh, Ants, I forgot to tell you, we've got a viewer. Yeah, someone wanted to watch.
Hello there.
Fuck yeah, now. How much do I need to get this fucker, to get this baby? I've got 600 already. Is it not? Isn't it still on offer? It says 900,000 here. One million and 15,000. Whoa. Where? Let's see how many shots it takes to blow up. Hang on. One shot? What the fuck? Oh yeah. You could easily get 5-star wanted level in this. What's an APC? Matty, you've got to try this out. And then quickly jump into the back of the vehicle. So you'll level up like mad, basically. Matthew, you could easily get 5-star once level and just easily get that trophy, mate. Just hold the RT, mate, and just shoot. What? Oh no, she's not getting her wish today, don't mind Violet. Oh, it's an in joke, don't mind Violet. We want to go against. You would think they would automatically send the army off. Come on. What? And then they add vehicles like this. Why don't we stay still for a bit and just see if we can get a 5-star just shooting? Oh yeah. gotta get a bunker. Oh, fuck yeah. This is worse than the Rhino Tower. Chris. Is he still there? This is... What? Where is it? We ain't made of money. Matt, you should level up like mad being next to Chris, being a bodyguard. Oh, fuck yeah. How often do we get that? Safe right now, and we're fucking, and I'm a millionaire. No, with the amount of money I've already got in the bank. Where's your vehicle? You can't pick up. Difficult part is losing them. Chris? I see
it. Yeah, if it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help?
I've got rid of him.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Call Lester. Matty. Call Lester. Fuck. No. Hang on, I'm just doing something. Oh, just go on, I'm just trying to do something. Forgot you could buy limousines. Not gonna. Well, what are we doing then? I'm just waiting for you guys, because I thought we were doing the missions for, cool. Can you still watch people at your apartment? Or have they stopped it? Cool. You know what I'm going to do? then again, I may just go in style.
Meriwether Security Consulting, how can I help? Don't hesitate to call back.
Ah, bloody hell, I didn't want to do that.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched.
I'm landing. Stay clear of the blades.
Me.
Where do you want to go? Roger that.
Are you trying to hit me then?
My dad wanted me to be a pilot. I wanted to cut hair and bob mullet. Have you ever thought about taking some flying lessons?
I'm about to watch you.
Are you a Penetrators or a Panic fan? It's been good seeing you. Here, enjoy.
Land then. Why isn't he landing? The pilot. Yeah.
I'm gonna run out of fuel if we don't get going soon. We
gotta
jump her.
Doing it now. I'm on the roof of my building. How the hell do I get to the ground? I die.
I just bought a killer new accordion.
I can use your cars as well. Are you still being chased? Ah! I just got back to my apartment as well to watch her. Still got 10 grand for being your security. I'm not even near you. Toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mrs. Spot destroys away wine stains, dead, mud, dead, cat vomit, dead, including the cat. How do you watch TV again? What button is it? Dead, you're still there. And ink stains, dead. Ah, go on then. As long as we get the cash. Yep.
Sorry about your damn luck.
Right, someone else can drive, I'll join them because I know I'm terrible.
Head to the point on your GPS. You're retrieving some bikes for us. I'm sure you don't know, but our servers have been compromised. The cat
probably not a good
bag,
idea to go shooting
help,
them around there.
Getting out of the country. These thieves are high-end opportunists. They've got the data and modified superbikes. We get the bikes, we get the data.
You want to find out? I'm just gonna take my money.
Take it down.
Sweet. plates, Nipper.
Wrap this up and you can go.
Shoot nothing. Oh, fuck.
Your exit route is through the tunnels. Get the bikes out of there.
So what we've got to do?
Keep going straight.
No. I may just invest in a bike, you know, because I prefer bikes on this game. Yeah. It's proper good though.
Your exit route is through the tunnels. Get the bikes out of there.
Stop, because I was trying to shoot.
Okay, you're out. I've set the pickup location to your GPS. Looks like they're making a last-ditch effort to recover the data. Evade as best you can. We need those bikes back safe.
Yes, yeah, I'm done. Definitely gonna buy it. It's either this or the car that I'm gonna buy. you imagine using this on Titan and just flying in there, shooting the shit out of him?
That could have been embarrassing.
Thought you were gonna say that. That is a beast of a bike. Like the, all the flares that we've got out. What's that?
Sorry about your
what are we doing next? What's the next part? Oh yeah. Go for it. What guns do I unlock at level 40, Chris?
Hey, what the fuck? That shit ain't real.
Oh. Chris, quickly, before we start a game, how do I get my bits and pieces sorted out? So I can get the... How do I get this office? Yeah. Yeah. Destiny 8 exclusive. Yeah.
You said 10 minutes away, 40 minutes?
Yeah.
Man, fuck that traffic.
Yeah, I need another 4 grand then. Wait, no, 400.
Well, if they want some Molly, we can roll all night.
Is that the office that I need then to get the runner that I need?
Alright man, call me when you're close. Already. Yeah, that's what's up.
Night Rider car. It says I need a own an exclusive office and own a vehicle warehouse. Right, what's the warehouse? Because I've already got a bunker. So I've got a while yet then. Okay. Let's see what I need to get the armor then. Oh no, I'm just having a look because I've already got the warehouse. I've already got the bunker, so I'm just having a look really. So where I bought my thing for 1.64 million yesterday, it wasn't worth it. What about the ballistic equipment? Let's have a look at that. What's the gun running business? Is that dumb? What's the gun running business, Chris? So how do I set that one up?